really, as to whether you use a shingle or a shake is very much personal choice. This country tends to use cedar shingles more for historical reasons. If you look in Canada or the States, shakes are much more common in that part of the world. It's really down to personal choice. The performance are equal. Shingles probably work out slightly more economical than shakes, but really is a matter of personal choice.